she really wants to make it.
Ni ugbon gbo babo nayin.
Sit down, man.
Listen this morning.
Do don san san
fun so ma ten.
The Bible say that is my message.
O je dire
di
lo.
La Bible di
there is no condemnation.
Oh, why did not there
be the word of condemnation
for those who are in Christ
Jesus?
That did not end there.
Et donc pour le finir.
Ce n'est pas fini là.
It did not say once you are in Christ Jesus, there is no condemnation.
Et donc alors qu'on va prendre Jésus.
La Bible dit que en Christ Jésus il n'y a pas de condamnation.
It means.
Et le livre.
That you can be in Christ and be condemned. Hello.
Yes.
He said there is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. He did not end it. For those who did not walk according to the flesh. But who walk?
They
march according to the Spirit.
Selon l'esprit.
Amen.
Amen.
This is where many people are confused and they don't know where they're going. This is where many people compare themselves with other people.
They
say, I am in Christ. Is he the only one that is in Christ? It happens to Datan, Abiram, and
Korah.
They
were confused. They don't know the difference.
You
know, they thought that once they are in the Lord, that is all. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want you to know today where your mistake and where your problems
are.
You have attacked and think bad of the people you are not supposed to. Hallelujah.
Amen.
People that God destroy in the Bible.
Les gens que Dieu a détruit dans la Bible,
most of them, la plupart d'entre eux, majority of them,
la
majorité d'eux,
are the people that rises up against spirituality.
Ce
sont des personnes qui se sont levées contre les personnes spirituelles.
And the second people that are more than a second. Amen.
Amen.
Thank God you know this. Now, since you know this,
yes,
what precaution did you take? You will not be like
that.
You did not take any precaution.
We are so
precaution.
You were thinking that that is for them, it's not for you. The Bible that was for them is what we are using today.
La Bible
était pour eux, c'est elle que nous utilisons aujourd'hui.
We are not using different words.
Nous
n'utilisons pas une autre parole.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So there are many people in the church.
Il y a
beaucoup de personnes dans l'église.
Who are living according to the flesh.
Qui vivent
selon la chair.
The flesh is judgment that comes from the eyes and the ears.
La chair, c'est le jugement qui vient par les yeux et par les oreilles.
But the spirit is the judgment that comes from God.
Mais l'esprit, c'est le jugement qui vient de Dieu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you with me?
Listen
today. I know two or three or four. Let me tell you something you don't understand. Man law is not perfect. In the law of man. Like in your courts, every courts, the same. When majority testify against you, it is true. And the Bible, they use it to destroy innocent souls. They use this law to kill
Naboth.
And they use this same law of majority to destroy our King of Kings. Majority accepted that Jesus should be crucified. If you are a spiritual person, I didn't say only 100 will come to the church. I say in the church of 1,000
people,
many people will come. But only 100 will love you. How did the love start? Love do not condemn anybody.
Love. L'amour ne condamne personne.
Love do not see the weak point of another person.
L'amour ne voit pas la faiblesse de quelqu'un.
Love do not judge.
L'amour ne juge pas.
Love do not keep record of evil.
L'amour n'enregistre pas le mal.
Love accepts everybody the way they are.
L'amour accepte les autres tels qu'ils sont.
Love persevere.
L'amour persevere.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you there?
Yes. 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 Yes.
How many have it?
Combien de personnes ont ça?
Two or three. So when God is saying out of 600,000,
quand
je dis 600,000 personnes, on est sous intérêt.
Seulement deux personnes
sont dans le monde. And what was the characters of those two?
Mais quel
était le caractère de ces deux?
The Bible never talk about them as people who were holy.
Bible
n'a pas dit que c'était des personnes saintes.
The Bible never talks about them as people who were very consecrated to God. The Bible said these two people have another spirit. And this another spirit was doing what? Not just another spirit. The another spirit was doing what? Amen.
Amen.
It's telling you they are not having the same spirit like all that
people.
And how did they detect the spirits? These two people were different from other people. The Bible never talk of their holiness or not their purity. No.
He
said they have another spirit. And what was the other spirit in them doing?
But people
they The Bible said they were with Moses.
La Bible a dit qu'ils étaient avec Moïse.
Amen.
Amen.
Josué,
Caleb.
There were no children that were born during the desert or during the journey.
Ce n'étaient
pas des enfants nés dans le désert ou bien pendant le voyage.
They were among the people that came out of Egypt.
Ils faisaient
partie des gens qui sont sortis d'Égypte.
Which means, when Moses was taking woman, Ethiopian woman. Caleb and Joshua knew about it.
Caleb and Joshua le savaient.
But they were not among the accusers.
Ne faisaient pas partie des accusateurs.
When the people were saying Moses is not coming back again, he's dead. Only Joshua and Caleb separated the people.
Joshua and Caleb separated the people
and said he is coming back.
Why
were they not enticed by the people? Because they have another spirit.
Because
they have another spirit. Another spirit doesn't look the way other people look. Another spirit do not imagine the way other people imagine.
Another spirit
does not imagine the way other people imagine. Another spirit look at one thing.
Oh, people, for you know,
without him shows
God in Moses.
And up on Mount of Moses,
and Moses.
How will your ways men up?
What are you looking in me?
And there, I'm going to follow you.
You
interpret for me.
Tu interprètes pour moi.
You live in the house of
God.
Tu vis dans la maison de Dieu.
You eat with me.
Alors,
tu manges avec moi.
You laugh with me.
Alors,
tu ris avec moi.
What are you looking in me?
Qu'est-ce que
tu regardes à moi?
Take
it again.
Because.
No.
Parce que.
Looking is the one that brings sin to man.
Le regard,
c'est ça qui a le péché à l'homme.
How do you look somebody?
Comment
est-ce que tu regardes quelqu'un?
And how do you look at me?
Comment tu me regardes?
If you look at me the way Joshua and Caleb look at Moses.
Si tu me regardes
la manière dont Joshua et Caleb regardaient Moïse,
you have been following me.
Tu serais
en train de me suivre.
Tu ne serais
pas de l'autre côté.
Tu ne serais pas de l'autre côté.
This is how spiritual things work.
Moi, je vous prie pas maintenant.
C'est comme ça que les choses spirituelles marchent.
And this is why many people are down today.
Bon, et nous, tu es un mec qui est dans
son problème. Beaucoup de personnes sont en bas aujourd'hui.
There is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus. Those who do not walk according to the flesh, but according to the Spirit.
Avant
de condamnation pour ceux qui sont en Christ Jésus, ceux-là qui marchent, non pas selon la chair, mais selon l'esprit.
What is inside your heart?
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a à l'intérieur de ton cœur?
What are you looking right now?
Qu'est-ce que tu regardes à l'instant?
What is enticing you?
Qu'est-ce qui t'attire?
What makes you happy?
Qu'est-ce qui te rend joyeux?
Because the Bible said those who look the flesh will die. Because when you love flesh, flesh is did not come to live forever.
It's
what you love that you will get tomorrow. You love flesh, you will die.
Tu aimes la chair, tu vas mourir.
When some people look, there are different. Amen.
Amen.
Hello.
Hi. Yes, hello.
Many people, ignorant people,
they believe
Pastor, was a man or a woman love a man or a woman? It means he is condemned. There is something I want to say.
No, but you want to know.
I'm sure you know this.
First law God gave to man was this. Nothing should dominate you. I want to ask you.
Je vais te demander.
Did any woman dominate Moses?
No.
Did any woman dominate Job? Did any woman dominate Abraham? Did you hear one day David stopped worshiping God because a woman offended him or he offended a
woman?
Did you hear that after David mistake in the flesh he refused to consult God? Somebody answer me. Once you are in the spirit, no matter the temptation, it will never take God out of your
life.
Somebody clap back for Jesus. Amen. If you see battle in the physical in your dream, you will see battle. Because the dream comes when I look around me,
I see my Lord Jesus.
Are you sure? There is no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus.
Those
who are in Christ Jesus, who does not walk after the flesh,
qui
ne marche pas selon la chair, but after
the spirit,
qui marche selon l'esprit. For the law of the spirit of life in Christ, in Christ Jesus, had made me free from the law of sin.
En
effet, la loi de l'esprit de vie,
au sein de Christ,
en Jésus-Christ, m'a affranchi de la loi du péché et de la mort.
It is the flesh that
brought death to man.
C'est la chair qui a mis la mort à l'homme.
So anybody who believes in the flesh will
die.
What makes a man is from a man. And it's what a man
thinks
about. Be it done according to your
faith.
The flesh will never give you any good looking or good imagination. It's always telling you somebody will kill you. Somebody is talking about you. Somebody is spoiling your blessing. Somebody is blocking you. Somebody is against you. Sickness will kill you. This is what the flesh always communicates to man. But everything about the spirit is lie. people will love me.
Les gens
vont m'aimer.
Forget that they talk about me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
There's one thing people of the flesh doesn't understand. Doesn't mean because somebody talk about you means he doesn't love you.
No.
It depends on what he is talking about you.
Et ainsi, ouais,
ça dépend de quoi il te concerne.
Oh, c'est plus spécial. Il a ton bas. Why?
Mais le
pourquoi?
Does it mean I hate you?
Et il a dit mon père m'a noyé.
Ça veut dire que je
l'aime. Donc, bien, pour vous sortir, pour nous.
Did I say this person should die?
Who can do that? Many on the
coup. Oh my God.
Even Satan himself at times he wants people to talk about him. Who are you?
Satan is
Satan,
so that he can occupy you so that you will not think of good things. He is happy. Because all that time, if you use it to think of good things, you will see miracles.
Three days with Christ.
5 years thinking of bad things, you see nothing.
7 months,
convert that 5 years in Christ. Go and tell me. You spend all your time for what you love. There is no condemnation. Who walk, those who walk in his
Numbers chapter 23.
I will not read. Chapter 23, verse 18 to 23.
Numbers 23, verse 18 to 23.
Amen.
Amen.
Hey, look at me.
Regardez-moi.
Maybe because many people in this church were busy writing messages, but they never read it. Hallelujah. Now listen.
Balak.
He has so many fetish priests in his own descent. He never used them to curse Israel. Because he knows that the spirit of fetish priests cannot curse the spirit of God. He knows that he cannot do anything against children of God. He went and met a prophet that heard from God directly. Because it's only a pastor that can curse his church. That is if they do bad. He knows that nobody from outside can curse this church. He said, Balaam, take money and curse these people. These are the children of the spiritual Isaac.
Oh, viens là où ils ont vite
piqué le Isaac spiritual.
If you tell me cause Ismael, I will do that. But
this is for Isaac.
These are the children of the promise.
Oh, vite
promesse.
This child was born in a spiritual way.
I'm not
sure. If what ordinary power cannot do,
ordinaire ne peut pas
faire ça. Your imagination cannot do.
It's
what your ears and your eyes cannot do. Only God can cause these people. But no human being. What you have been doing it now?
There's
a particular people. They are not like ordinary
persons.
They can be human beings, but these people are different people. It's better you love them. It's better you serve them. And if you cannot, it's better you leave them alone. He said, no, cause
them.
He said, how can I cause those that God did not cause? He started to prophesy, he said. God will not see sin in Israel.
Israel.
It is you that saw. He said, there is no enchantment.
No divination.
With all the mommy and Satan in this
country.
Did you see them coming here to kill anybody? Did you see them?
No.
Are you afraid to say no?
No.
When you want to die so that your dead body will say yes. Did you see them doing it? Where are those people who are doing it?
Amen.
If those people did not succeed there, because during that time, all these helps, all these. They used to go and bring help to come and do their juju. At that time, the helps of that time used to work because people are not, doesn't urinate on it. And all the people used to stay inside forests. If the power did not work against you that time, is it now where Bokona are living in the town? And all the lives in the town they have urinated on it. Because their power is limited, the distance is too far. They only just come near you so that they will use the system to
gossip
you.
It's a
time of my grandfather, there's nothing like fighting each other, they will just kill you. It's not working again. The only thing that works is division in the church. And they only just tell you bad about somebody.
If you are
there are Bokona also in the church.
In the
place, but personalized and professional ones.
It is the flesh.
C'est la chair.
Not to please God, but to please themselves.
pas pour
plaire à
Dieu.
Alléluia. Alléluia. Today I was reading the book of Psalms. When God was saying,
Dieu disait,
pray for Jerusalem.
Priez
pour Jérusalem.
And I will bless you.
Je vais vous bénir.
You know what it means?
Pray
for my children. Priez pour mes
enfants.
And I will bless you. Don't go to my children. I pray for Israel, I pray for
Jerusalem.
And I've seen the blessing. There are so many Christians used to condemn
Jerusalem.
Because
these are the people that live according to the flesh. If you condemn Jerusalem, who is the pastor? Love those that God loves.
No, but you want, I love you want me.
Yes, I love you.
Leave that wickedness.
Jump where you are going.
Abandon the méchanceté.
And follow God.
But when God,
you are Dieu.
If Satan bow,
Satan
Satan se procède lui-même.
Not too small to bow.
We are waiting
for
you
right now. Petit pour le temps se procéder.
All the power God gave to Satan, He not giving to you. But in the name of Jesus, Satan,
you
should think of this. And those of you who go to Satan is ignorance. Those of you are fighting, there is no end.
Is ignorance.
The fight you are fighting somebody, that is why you are like that. When you open your heart for Satan comes in, you accepted Satan, now you are now polluted.
You are one who accepted Satan, but you are
even
you are
hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In 1 Corinthians chapter 2,
Premier Corinthians chapter 2,
I want us to see something.
Very important.
We are repeating it again because people have now leave Christ, so we want to start our baby.
Nous répétons ça parce que
nous avons le Christ.
Donc on commence par ABCD.
On commence par ABC.
On commence par ABCD.
Because they are now new.
Parce
qu'ils sont maintenant nouveaux.
Maybe they will understand again.
Peut-être
ils vont comprendre à nouveau.
From verse 8, he said.
1 Corinthians
chapter 2, from verse 8.
1 Corinthians 2, verse 8.
He said. Which none of the princes of this world knew, for had they known it, they would not have crucified the Lord of glory.
Sagesse qu'aucun des chiens de ce ciel n'a connu. Car s'ils l'eussent connu, ils n'auraient pas crucifié le Seigneur de gloire.
If they had known, they wouldn't have crucified Jesus. It's the spiritual person.
If they had known,
and that is what is true.
les a détruits.
No spiritual person will make such silly mistakes. But the Bible said in verse 10. It said, but God had revealed. Okay, let's go to verse 9. But as it is written, I had not seen nor ear hear, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which God has prepared for them that love him.
Mais comme il est écrit,
il est où là, bon?
Ce sont des choses que l'œil n'a point
vues,
que l'œil n'a point
entendu,
et qui ne sont point montées au cœur de l'homme.
Alléluia. I cannot see spiritual things.
Les gens qui se
cannot hear spiritual things.
Les choses
that God prepared for those that love him is secret.
Les choses que Dieu a préparées pour ceux qui aiment Dieu, c'est un secret.
And there is a way God revealed them to man.
But
il
a dit non, non,
il y a une manière pour Dieu de révéler ça à l'homme.
Verse 10. He said, but God had revealed them unto us by his spirit. For the spirit searches all things, yeah, the deep things of God.
Même les profondeurs de Dieu. The
flesh can never see the flesh in
the
surface.
La chair ne peut rien voir.
The flesh can see is the body of
God.
La seule chose que la chair peut voir, c'est le corps.
But the spirit searches
the profondeur.
And the deep things is the mind of God. For what man knoweth the things of a man, so the spirit of man which is in him.
Lequel des hommes en effet connaît les choses de l'homme?
Which man, no man? What is that that make you know man? God bless you. Make use of your spirit. Verse 12. Now we have received not the spirit of the world.
Nous n'avons pas reçu l'esprit du monde.
Jésus said,
I am not
going to condemn
you.
He said, we receive not the spirit of the world, but the spirit which is of God, that we might know the things that are freely given to us of God.
Mais l'esprit qui vient de Dieu,
afin que nous
connaissions les choses de Dieu, que Dieu nous a donné par sa
grâce.
Amen. It is the spirit of God that will tell you who is your enemy.
C'est l'esprit de Dieu qui est ton ennemi.
Not what you saw.
Amen.
C'est pas ce que tu as vu.
Not what they told you.
C'est pas ce qu'on t'a dit.
What you saw and hear.
Ce que tu as vu et entendu.
It's what you are also doing to somebody, other people. So I'm saying they are talking about me. But they talk about people 24 hours. So we see people back life. But we are seeing you how you wear short skirt and you open your private parts.
Please,
croyant, comment tu prends les ministres, comment tu
penses appartient à Dieu publiquement. What you are saying, you are saying it.
Who drove my body down?
So if that were God, we condemn everybody, all of us would have been dead.
C'est
pour ça là, Dieu va condamner quelqu'un alors que tout le monde serait mort.
Bien à coup.
Because those things we saw flesh.
Donc,
but the Spirit is the one that gives life.
And
the Spirit is the one that gives life.
When you say, I am tired, I will not live like children of God again, God would have killed you. But it's affecting your finances. It's affecting your finances. Your peace.
It's
affecting your joy. Your relationship with good people has been broken. You cause it. Because a man cannot be your downfall.
Parce que l'homme ne peut pas être une pierre à chaque fois.
Only your spirit can make you fall.
Seulement l'esprit peut te faire tomber.
And you cause it.
Bon, voyez
une fois même tu l'as causé.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
He said, God has given up a spirit to know what God has freely given to wrong. You can't know what because you are in the flesh. Why am I still here? If I fall my eye, I wouldn't have been here.
If you
haven't seen me, you should have been
here. But the Spirit of God says, stay here.
But
the Spirit of God says, most of you never do like that. You change your relationship with people because of what you hear. You become something else because of what you hear and see.
Vous devenez
autre chose à cause de ce que vous avez vu et entendu.
Don't let people deceive you with appearances. Ne laissez pas les gens
vous tromper avec les apparences.
Let the inner one tell you whom to look and whom not to look. The person you look for some second will receive blessing. Because there is blessing in spiritual eyes. I have blessed so many unbelievers with my eyes. I have delivered so many people with my eyes. Everything God created in man is to bring blessing.
No, people in man cannot bring down.
No, so that
the
ear,
the eyes, everything. Use it wisely.
Utilisation
can use every part of man. Anointing use the stomach of Mary. Alléluia.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Let's continue. Verse 13.
Verset 13.
Which things also we speak, not in the word which man's wisdom teacheth.
Et nous en parlons non avec les discours. Non avec les discours quand c'est la sagesse.
But which the Holy Ghost teaches.
Mais avec ceux quand c'est l'esprit.
The spirits with spiritual.
He
said, comparing spiritual things with spiritual.
Employant un langage spirituel pour les choses spirituelles.
C'est tout.
Comparing spiritual
things is what you should be comparing with. Why don't you compare? Oh, this person we are fighting. Because of the Spirit of God in Moses, Moses lived longer. Because of the spiritual things in Abraham, he was still having a baby when the age has passed. The Spirit made this work. The Spirit of God gave you contracts. Begin your relations. Begin your open door. Begin your job. Begin your peace. The Spirit of God arrange your heart. It's wicked you. This is the death. It hurts you. It empowers you. It empowers you.
You
see life and you are thinking of things. Man is not in the flesh, it's in the spirit. If the spirit lives, the body will die. But if the body lives, the spirit will still live. If the body dies, the spirit will not die. But if the spirit lives, because it cannot die, the body will die. The body do not hold the spirit. The spirit hold the body.
The spirit
if mommy is in the water, it's because of the spirit. If Satan is in the air, it's because of the spirit. They are all the spirits. But evil spirits. And know where to go. So that you can get life.
Amen.
You see the anointing flowing in this church. Some will live and go to the flesh. Paul said it's supposed to be so. There's supposed to be division in the church. So know those who are in the flesh and those who are in the spirit. Everybody in the spirit follow their master.
Those who are in the spirit
should
be better.
Read your Bible.
Listen to me.
What do you have to create another church that is greater than the one that your master has?
Guess
what you have? Before you can fight, it means you have something greater. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And that is only God can give, not man. Man can only praise you, but he cannot give you anything. But God gives you. And men will praise.
It's
a giver.
Amen.
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 Yes. Are you enjoying the word of God?
Yes.
I am reading from the Bible. The Bible is the enemy of the world.
Bible is the enemy of the world.
Alléluia. Have I lied? This is what many cannot follow.
Because
they follow their own way.
They
assume their proper chemin. And they believe that if they only pray to God, finish. If you don't know the word of God, you pray wrong prayer.
False prayer.
Magicians have their rule, they follow their
rule. Magicians
ont leur règle, ils suivent leur règle.
But we follow the principle of Christ.
Mais Dieu ne connaît
pas cette Christ.
Ils suivent
la doctrine de Christ.
It is not man wisdom we follow.
This
is not the first time Paul is saying. He said, let your faith not rely on those people who come and convince you. He said, don't let people come with persuasive words. Like Absalom.
Absalom.
My father is not doing fine. Me, I can do it. He said, don't follow these people. Follow the people chosen by God. He said, compare spiritual things with spiritual.
Comparant les choses spirituelles aux spirituelles.
Not spiritual things with the flesh.
Mais non, les choses spirituelles à la chair.
Listen very well. Some people say, they say, the sweat is all spiritual. They have used it so many times in the church. They say, so-called spiritual people. They say, spiritual. If you have a spirit of God, you cannot even use that word. If somebody said it's spiritual, it's time to give God the glory. This is what we are looking for. Don't indirectly insult God. What is bad if they say they are spiritual? If they can cast out demons, they are spiritual. If demons recognize the authority, they are spiritual. I wish you should compare and do the same thing. Not to criticize good things. That is why you
don't
have. If you want something, you must love it. And if you love something, you will not criticize it. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Whatever that is good, look for it.
Cherchez ça.
Et là, c'est vrai, ça.
Regardez ça.
Là, non, quand on y arrive,
on va critiquer.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you there?
Alléluia.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
We are in 1 Corinthians chapter 2, right?
1 Corinthians 2.
Verse 14 says, but the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God. The Bible said in the book of Titus, he said, for the impure, everything is impure. Even if it is good, he said, it's good. Even if it is good, he said, it's good. There are some people naturally, I know so many people.
Yeah, they're just
from that naturally. When you cook for them, they must say negative words.
Vraiment,
give them water.
Don't let the low.
Clement, this water, I don't need to drink it.
C'est
pour là, j'ai pas la
They will finish it and ask for more. Because they don't want to bless you. Parce
qu'ils ne veulent pas te louer ta prière.
Clement, this house.
Oh, voilà.
Clement, cette maison là.
Look at the house I was living.
La maison où je vivais avant.
But they will love the house. Oh, this guy can't say. Why would they thank God? When I was in the Lord, this thing happened to me. I never made that mistake in today. I don't know whether that man saw in the spirits. He had answer in advance of what I was going to tell him that I've never listened to. He said, my brother, I thank God that I have this.
Je remercie Dieu que j'ai ce genre de voiture.
And this motor will take you to where I
am.
I never made that mistake. I used to appreciate everything.
J'ai l'habitude d'apprécier tout.
Some people will say, if they give me this water, he will use it. Because pastor is very fine thing. My brothers, I appreciate
everything.
You know what I'm appreciating? Not what you get to me, but the efforts. Because you can't give me what you don't have. And the seed that bear fruit is small. I am not those people, you know.
Je suis pas ces gens que vous connaissez.
I appreciate.
I used to pray for you.
Even that joy you give me every
month.
You see me, you smile.
What
is sorry? It shows that my spirit and your spirit is
one.
I used to bless you in my heart. Because your joy gave me joy. Your greeting with joy edify me. I used to thank God for meeting you first in the morning. But the bad people will run away and avoid you. The God likes staying closer to you. Even when they want to meet you with face. Possessed when they see me, they start to frown face, then I know there's a demon. It's good when you meet my spirit, you smile. Because near me, there's healing, there's deliverance. It is not, my spirit is not afraid of you.
Because you
don't have a
peur.
I am avoiding something.
And
je vis quelque chose.
Bon,
je vais mes yeux. I did not see it.
Mentira.
Je n'ai rien vu.
No, no,
so when the person comes back smiling.
Mais on a le
si la personne revient en train de sourire. I smile with the person.
Non,
je souris avec la personne. Because I did not see when he was doing this.
Non, non,
je n'ai même pas vu quand il renvoyait la main. And I did not have a computer to store that face.
Bon, cadeau.
Because this heart is full of blessing. Full of miracles. Provoke me. Provoke me with your joy. I will release miracles. Je relâche les miracles. Because it's full. Parce que c'est plein. Because you are not provoking it. Provoquez pas ça. Provoquez ça. Tu
commences.
Ça va sortir. And you will know.
Banatsu.
Comme ça, tu sauras. Men are different.
Ah, tout le monde est perdu.
Les enfants sont différents. What you think is not what I think.
Ouais, ouais.
Ce que tu penses, ce n'est pas ça. Je pense. I'm very, very different.
Mais vos temps.
Nous sommes vraiment différents. Je ne suis
pas différent.
Anatsu, don't force me. To take
me
away. Ne me forcez pas à penser comme vous. Quelqu'un doit sortir du premier jour. And it's God that will decide.
Bon, moi, on a dit.
C'est Dieu qui va décider ça. Not man.
Et une bêteur.
Et non, l'homme. This is spiritual things.
Non, people, bêteur.
C'est des choses spirituelles. This world is full of evil.
Oh, belle, comme on vient là.
Somebody est rempli de mauvais choses. It is not your money that can help you.
Et il y a quoi,
toi? Ce n'est pas ton argent qui peut t'aider. It's spiritual things. C'est une chose spirituelle. Even the money itself is spiritual. Même l'argent lui-même est spirituel. It's a demon.
People
call it mammon.
Mammon.
It means you can use mammon and it will not enter you. Tu vas utiliser mammon et il ne va pas entrer pourtant toi. I see so many men. Men marry Mariota.
J'ai
vu beaucoup d'hommes marry Mariota. By error.
By
error. And they are still in Christ.
Et quand Christ.
Ils sont toujours en Christ. And mommy did not took them out of Christ.
Mamie a désiré.
La femme mariée ne les a pas levés. Because their spirit is strong.
No people don't see.
Parce que leur esprit est fort. But their body is in contact with mommy.
En bas elle dort.
Leur corps est en contact avec mamie. Their spirit cannot go to the sea.
People don't see.
Leur esprit ne peut pas aller dans la mer. They can live in this world and not go to the sea.
Il est là le
ils peuvent vivre dans ce monde mais jamais aller dans la mer. It depends on where your mind is. Ça dépend de là où se trouve ton cœur. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Many pastors are afraid of this one.
Pastor,
beaucoup de pastors ont peur de ceci. And they become miserable.
Mais là où j'ai
ils sont devenus misérables. Because everything they see Satan in it.
Donc où des poulets
parce que en toute chose là ils voient Satan.
Satan.
Then which thing did God create?
J'ai dit des
mangadas. He said, cast out the demons. Chasse les démons. Cast out the demon from your money. Chasse les démons de ton house. Cast out the demon from your house. Chasse les démons de ta maison. Cast out the demons from your blessing. Chasse les démons de ta bénédiction. Take authority over them because you have the power.
Parce
que tu as le pouvoir. But they have communicated bad things in you. Communiquer de mauvaises choses. Please don't worry that I'm taking your time.
Quelqu'un m'a qu'elle en
yit. Demain j'en ferai quoi si je prends votre temps? If I should stand here for 5 hours.
Nous devons te vivre
de la personne. Be happy that your father is spiritually and physically strong.
Soyez content
de ce que votre papa est physiquement et spirituellement fort. That is your God. Because in everything you must see good things.
Non, nous vivons dans mon âge.
En toute chose tu dois avoir voir de bonnes choses.
Voilà bien d'accueil.
Et
ne
réclamez la bonne chose. Forget about it.
Voilà on mis à
l'aise. Oubliez les mauvaises. Spiritual things.
Donc nous
prions pour les choses. If a man is spiritual.
Ni de onyade le
spiritual. If a man is spiritual. And you accept that person and like that person.
Why even you mean the
word to accept that you love. Every good thing in him will transfer to you.
Nous d'appeler bien la bonne chose.
Donc les bonnes choses en lui te seront transférées. We receive from the hearts.
We don't need a no
right hand. Now we reject from the
hearts.
But never better. And the message people are putting you is to put it in your hearts.
So hold them the level of balance.
So that it can destroy you.
Physically, you are okay. What did you see? I saw people walking like trees. Jesus said, I saw a woman. Did you see your miracle this week? Did you see your miracle this week? It's because I've seen my own. That's why I'm asking if you have seen the way I see. Amen.
Amen.
If you don't see,
tu n'as
pas vu.
I'll find it difficult to come and show you my own.
Ça me sera difficile de te montrer pour moi.
Because many people here now they think they will have problem and come and finish it.
Don't make a girl of you well and not come and
have. Donc les personnes sans cette chose auront le problème et vont venir finir ça.
Ils sont en train de see their own. It is my own they want to see. See your own so that my own will not finish. Did you see miracles?
Yes, sir.
Forget your expectation, forget your limitation.
Oublie tes attentes, oublie tes limites.
I am talking about spiritual
things.
Je parle des choses spirituelles.
Which you did not see.
Que
tu n'as pas vu.
Which God will do.
But my et que Dieu va faire.
And something above your power.
No, God, you want to show them this.
Fuck your expectation.
No, everybody want to
show them this. Surprise. When a spiritual man preaches, he finished by demonstrating.
He finished by the demonstration.
That's why I'm asking you, if you see your blessing,
amen.
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 God has answered
you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let us finish it. I will give the cameraman big work so that he will finish his this thing for 4 days. So that will make him hardworking. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible says, but the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God. That is why we have division in the church. They are natural people. They will never understand you. They will never accept what you are doing. They will always criticize you what they see at the end. They will never, because they are natural. Natural thing is the flesh. Natural thing is the flesh. The Bible said, for these things we are talking, they are foolishness unto them. How can you tell me that when the Lord said, don't do this, don't do that? Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Bible said, neither can he know them. He will not know. I said something one day. Dog is eating shit. Le chien mange caca. But his teeth is clean. A goat that is not eating shit. Mouton qui ne mange pas caca, the teeth is rotten. Who can understand this?
Merci mon bon Dieu.
Qui peut comprendre ça? Spiritualism.
Oh,
c'est spirituellement qu'on en juge. Amen. Verse 15 said. But he that is spiritual,
mega people,
he judges all things.
Lorsque quelqu'un ne comprend, juge de tout.
Yet,
mais
judge of no man.
Et
il n'est lui-même jugé par personne.
Il est jugé par no man. Jugé par personne.
Mais sinon, d'avoir
un. Quand il est jugé par
personne. Et ma voix,
d'avoir jugé par Dieu. No man.
À ma pétorie,
d'avoir un homme. I want to explain to you what it means. If you are spiritual, it means the spirit leads you to do all those things you are doing. Which man do not understand? If God leads you, you will not fall. If God is not what you are doing, you will fall. When Samson was led, he didn't fall.
Il
n'est pas tombé. But when he was misled,
he
fell. So when you are in spirit,
and
you are spirit, he uses you. But you will see the fruit of what he's using you for. Whereas if he doesn't send you, you will fall. So once you are led by the Spirit, it means you are doing the things that God sent you. And nobody can judge you when you are doing the will of God. Because you are in the will of God. Because you are in the will of God. But the Bible said the natural man will not understand. Because they are foolishness to him. That is when they start to judge. That is what truth says. By their instincts.
Ils disent
qu'ils ne sont pas supposés. Parce qu'ils ne comprennent pas. And that is what killed them.
Et
c'est ce qui les tue. Kill their life. Kill their blessing. Kill their salvation. Kill their success. Kill their prosperity.
Kill
their prosperity. Because they have judged wrongly. Parce qu'ils ont jugé faussement. Be careful.
Faites attention.
Be careful.
Faites
attention.
Satan.
Satan. He knows.
Et
il sait
bien assisté
au monde
pour
pousser
ton histoire.
Toi, brothers and sisters,
frères
et
sœurs,
and that is why
Balaam,
let
something,
a laissé quelque chose in Israel,
and
Israel that killed them. The people that God said there, nobody
doesn't
make God change. No, the men change.
No, les hommes ont
changé. Many people have changed. They become rebels.
They
cannot go.
go far.
Yes, you
go. But you, about
where?
Have the spirit of God.
Your people about there.
Have the spirit of God from today.
Yes,
you go. Have the spirit of God
direct.
Only the spirit of God can direct you to the land of
Canaan.
Send the spirit of God to come here. Can direct you to the angels that want to bless you.
Who is this?
Can direct you to good friends. Can direct you to where you have markets. Can direct you to good people. Can show you where the riches is
at.
Can destroy your enemy. Jesus used the power of the Holy Spirit. If God will not do this, how will you know there is God? That is what he said. If you do not show the difference, how will you know who is serving the true God? Man will see, but they want to see. If not, what we have seen, we are not supposed to doubt.
You know,
we don't have to renew your faith. Renew your courage. Renew your holiness, and it will never disappoint. Don't let Balaam and Balak deceive.
Let not Balaam and Balak to trumpet.
God is with you. He said, suffer with me. Suffer with me. And rejoice with me. Jesus did not change his method of dressing. That's why they killed him.
Joy will be
with you. Amen. He remains
Jesus.
Amen. If you are in Christ,
yeah,
you are remain in Christ.
Amen.
Remain in Christ. Remain a good person.
Blessed
by person. And envy lights.
And
darkness.
Amen.
And the Lord will give it to you. In the name of Jesus. This time you spent here today,
so
that you can pass here today, will never be in
vain. Amen.
Ne
seras
jamais avec.
Va à la maison.
Il
toi le
passé.
Let the angel of God visit.
Que les anges de Dieu visitent.
There will be your strangers.
Amen.
Ils seront tes hôtes.
There will be your strangers.
Ils seront tes
étrangers. Because the spirit of God,
parce que l'esprit de Dieu,
will bring them to you.
Amen.
Par les familles à toi.
In the name of Jesus. That thing that you don't know. Because the spirit of God knows.
Because the spirit of God knows
the plan of God for you.
The
plan of God for
you. I ask the spirit of God, the spirit of God, to reveal them to you.
Amen.
To reveal them to you.
Amen.
As you open your hearts,
you
will reveal them
to
you.
Amen.
In the
name of Jesus.
Pick me up. Oh, it's her.